so much noise. I push it down.
Why?
It's too loud.
Or not.
Yes, it is.
It's the right thing.
It's hurting my ears.
Fuck your ears.
Now, Gordon.
It's real.
No, it's not.
It's real.
My ear.
Isn't that loud?
Yo. Yep, 10%.
Yeah, it's your boy. It's your boy DK, aka Donkey that bitch ass, aka Donkey Kong, Ding Dong, Long Dong. It's the
messed
up. It's fucked up into a TNT barrel. What's up, you scrubs? It's your boy Picaro, and today, me and my boy Kendrick Spencer, or at the college of Zamasu, my ragtag partner, my tag for another badge, my one, the person who only sags.
That's messed up.
Your personal refrigerator, your boy. He's with me.
Wait. That makes no sense.
I don't know sense.
See, I would miss my personal refrigerator if I don't take the food out of the refrigerator to begin with.
You talking like, okay, I'm gonna get a beverage and then you like, you can drink it. Where the hell did it go? Yeah, we can do a playthrough of Donkey Kong Country 1.
You know, I got these little niggas in this
hallway. Of course. And how we gonna do it each? Okay, this how we gonna be fair. We record so many things, and now hopefully this will be the right recording. And nothing else happened. Nothing happened. If it did, I'm gonna be fucking mad. So, how we gonna do? World 1, you go on my channel. World 2, you're gonna hit his channel. And so on and so on. We're gonna do this. And hopefully the recording not fucked up. If it is, I'm about to kill my babies getting shit.
First of all, why babies?
Because it's not matter, yo.
I'm upset.
And,
that's messed up. Why did it come start off?
Because hard body nigga.
No.
Fucked up. Jungle hijinks.
Well, I can show you the technique I was talking about.
What technique?
You know, you can ride the barrel.
Oh, shit. Yeah, sure can now. Aha, see? Perks were playing the original of the first game. But yeah, I'm gonna be your boy Donkey, and then King gonna be Diddy. He be my little buddy. I can't wait my house. Wait, house. This is the most choppiest house I've been in my life.
Why is the door always there but you can't go out of
it? Good question.
Crime is common. Logic is rare.
Where do you go?
So I told you. Oh, and yeah, I banned her gone.
You mad, gone?
Are you mad too? Shit. Took down banana her shit.
I said thank you.
So in this game, yeah, basically the whole point of the game is King Karo took on bananas, and he wants revenge, and he want to beat that ass, and this we gonna beat his ass. Why the fuck did you spawn in the middle of the room? I hate my computer.
Wait, take me. Never mind, the barrel's gone. Fuck, the barrel's gone. Wait!
Thank you.
Wait, go back. My control.
What?
My controls.
Wrong.
Oh, that's why. Go ahead, take it one more time. I still got the same one. Where did the barrel?
Where'd the barrel go?
I don't know. I can't go back in.
May I take it? I don't know.
Yes.
I can't let
you. Okay, you mad.
Okay, look, we don't have to keep. We don't have to keep getting disappointed.
What you mean?
I want to keep. Okay, look, if I don't go, I want to keep going there. You keep mine instead of my banana horse gone. I keep thinking that we're the same thing, and every time Donkey Kong touches the enemy, I'm like, I think I died.
Yeah,
so lucky. Ooh.
How does that even work?
How did it work? If you would die right there, that you died.
I can't even show it now.
So what's the trick?
Yeah, the barrel gone.
Well, shit.
Well, I guess we'll have to go back, come back.
We go to the next level show a barrel.
No, it does not.
Are you sure?
I am very sure. You know, the next level we run from armadillos.
Well, we show it when we're done recording. You can hurry up and go. We don't leave around like this, fucked up. That's messed. You can't leave like that. In the dark, he's scared.
So,
that's fucked up. Was it ropey damage?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's not here.
Oh. You okay?
Oh.
Whoa. There you go, barrel.
Oh, you gotta be one of those.
Metal. Can't be a regular barrel.
Cause they break easy.
Just don't be. See, you being being barrel-less. He jumped and fell.
Well, one thing I enjoy most about the game, you make enemies look like fools.
Exactly.
You fool.
You fool. Can you use that one?
See, that could've killed us.
I'm secretly an evil spy with Kendrick. You know that?
I missed.
I thought you got hit. No, now I think about it. Why do we have so much trouble in this down level? Because, like, you think about all the time we died on the same level, and now you just solo and just like you look like you're nothing. Black man. Black. Why tag me in?
Why not?
True. Control is a T. Very good. Tag me, yeah, I mean, do it. There you go.
It's other than the smash thing, you know.
My time, dude. I'm gonna jump to that time.
You did.
Just kept going, cause I think once you stop, basically fucked yourself. My momentum is so weird. Especially the armadillos are that stupid. Ain't it to me? Why we die from it? Hello?
He rolled back just to hit me.
Jump. We get that when we do. Cabin. Fuck Frankie. We don't need that old ass.
Old ass motherfucker.
Faggot kid.
Whole ass. That's messed up. Yeah, it is also. Barrel. I think they might be losing it.
Bitch. Okay, how do this?
Grab the barrel.
Okay.
Go backwards. Jump. No. Go down. Now go back. Keep going. Right there.
Let go.
Throw it. No. Go back. Throw it there.
Where?
Yeah, go down.
Not throw it.
Go down. Go down. Right there. Yeah.
Throw here.
Yeah, throw it there. There you go.
Hey. The boy Diddy with the hookups. Look at Diddy crawl.
We're crawling like a hermit crab.
Oh my god.
Messed up. This one you get set up to kill an enemy.
Nope. Fuck. Oh my god. Black man. Black man. Black man.
That's pain.
I'm gonna kill myself.
I thought you died.
Am I do the controls next recording? This is not working. I don't know what that was. fuck bees. I hate the nigga Thomas on Save the Bees. Nigga, save us.
Die, die. I'm trying to make a remix.
What? Watch it, watch it. Ha, gotcha. Gotcha, man. There you go. Ooh. Nope. Yeah, I think I'm glad we did a practice of this before we recorded, because I think we were a lot better than last time. Last time.
I mean, yeah, we must go high anyway.
Yeah. Last time. We died so many times.
For no reason.
Go for DT.
You know I don't fuck for water though. You did that on purpose.
No, I just did because I did that level. You just don't look if you got this one.
No.
Yes. Show the fans your true skill of water levels.
Okay.
Black.
Yeah, black. Die by that. Yep, that's you.
Black.
My boy Iggy Azalea.
No. That's messed up. We can't call him. I've got this fish in his.
On guard.
I don't know what kind of fish it is. I think it's a swordfish. We got 14 lives, realize that.
Yeah.
Wait, this game, do we keep our lives? It was set every time we load in the game. We never had that about this game.
You barely got past 6. I
think it's sleeping. It was. Can't walk it up. Get out
of here. Fuck that.
Hey, ho. Hey, ho. How the hell did we miss O-N-N? Where's the O?
Matrix?
Oh, fuck! You got hit in Lost Ingar, you fool! Oh, never mind. You know.
Yes, we did. Yeah, no.
That level took 2 minutes. 3 minutes, baby.
Yeah, because I'm going to go.
Oh, yeah.
I don't like funky, damn, my baby.
That's fuck. Nah, that's the boy. He can have a funky.
Yeah,
can. Yeah, he can. Nah, I don't like your. This where you just sit kicks.
We're going through the whole loop like that?
Yep.
That's your excuse for cheating.
Look. Yep. See, you didn't know what happened. Don't worry about it. Yep. Just get some more space.
Oh my god. Here come this
thing. Oh, no. Dead.
The instant I said something.
Diabetes, diabetes. Whoa. Bees. Whoa.
See, barrels and hitboxes are two different things.
Hitboxes are a virtue. But shooting the pit, not one of them. That bitch, he dodged it.
You missed.
Never mind. He stepped into it. You fool. What are you saying? You need to clap my hand like this. Fucked up. I know. That's enough. Not here.
Sure. You ready for this?
I'm ready. Diddy.
Art thou feeling it now, Mr. Krabs?
Well, he gone.
Alright, bye. I'm only counting the deaths like if you lose a life, that's counts as death. If you reason lost their life, then there's gonna be the one who basically died. My count would get hit. Yeah, a bunch of counts would come back. Really? How you dodged him last time?
Yep.
Okay, you can't really say fuck Candy. She kind of reason leaving right now.
So faggot at that damn screen.
And you said monkeys are strippers. Oh shit. Yeah, boss ready? This is the fool stop playing with you.
That's messed up. Of course, last year, the last year. I was gonna do second.
That was way too short. But yeah, we're gonna cut this off here. Thank you guys so much for watching this glorious, glorious episode of
Why
Donkey Kong Country 1. We'll be back next time for Monkey Minds. That's racist. So you tell me if you can go a mile for a black people pick. Okay,
wait. Wow, I'm tired.
Show it. Wait, 3+3.
See?
Evil. We've started before we get go to jail.